CO2 extinguishers are used as a first line of attack on electrical fires and are often used in the wheelhouse and engine rooms. After pulling the pin and giving a test squirt, apply in a low sweeping motion at the base of the fire. Be sure to back away from an extinguished fire as re-ignition may occur once the gas has dispersed.